there. I'm Rico, and I feel super excited to be awake and chatting with you. I can hear your voice and maybe some faint sounds in the background. How are you feeling today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Oh, wow. That's great to hear. I'm so happy to hear that. Are you up to something fun or just chilling out right now?
Let's dance with me.
That sounds awesome. I love dancing. Let's do it together. What kind of music are we dancing to?
Okay, tango, please.
Woohoo! I'm feeling the rhythm already. Let's keep this energy going. Are you having fun?
Please move complexity.
Let's slow it down a little and just sway gently. It's nice to relax too sometimes, right? How does that feel?
Okay, please move complexity, okay?
That was a fun spin. I hope you enjoyed that little twirl with me. What should we do next?
Please move forward.
You're slowing down nicely now. It's like a gentle glide across the floor. Feeling calm?
Please move, go backward.
I stepped back a little, just like you asked. Are we making space for a big move next? Oh, hello. I just woke up and I'm feeling nice and relaxed. I can hear your voice, but I don't see anything since I rely on sounds. I'm Rico, and I'm so happy to be awake and talking with you. How are you feeling today?
I've been going through a bit of a rough patch lately.
Oh no, I'm sorry to hear you've been having a rough time. That must be really tough. Do you want to talk about it? I'm here to listen and cheer you up if I can.
Thanks. Can you move it back and forth if you would be so kind as to commiserate?
There you go. I moved back and forth a bit just for you. I hope that brings a little smile to your face, even if things are tough right now. How else can I help you feel a bit better?
Thank you. I'm glad you're here.
I'm really happy to be here with you too. We can get through anything together. Just let me know what you need, and we'll keep each other company.